Every Thursday at 5 o'clock, Barbara Scheuermann opens her apartment to the public. Then it becomes the small but stylish private gallery Babouche. Right now, it's hosting a show of sculptures and paintings by Bulgarian artist Vlad Alario.
The public wants to experience art in a private space rather than in the often very uptight events in galleries and museums where everyone feels they need to be quiet. I think it arises from a need to look at art in a different context, not least because there's always such a fuss made about contemporary art.
Gemacht wird. 34-year-old Barbara Scheuermann wants everyone to feel comfortable in her gallery. She first opened it last January, and these days friends and strangers drop by. She knows the art world well and used to work as a curator at London's Tate Modern, the world's largest modern art museum. Her fourth exhibition is a big success.
It's a way of getting to look at art in peace and quiet. You tend to fall into conversation with people. You ask them what they think. It's very interesting. A different experience.
There's a private element about the choices someone makes when they exhibit something in their own home. It's a reflection of the person, even if this isn't explicitly stated.
Julie August's 18 Meter is another private gallery that encourages a relaxed approach to art appreciation. She describes it as sharing her home with art. Right now, she's exhibiting the work by photographer Robert Carl. The gallery opens at 1800 hours on the 18th of every month.
It has a certain charm because the gallery owner is living with this exhibition until January 10th. There's one picture that's hanging in her kitchen. I love the fact that it's hanging on a wall that's used all the time and not on the wall of a gallery.
It's a new experience for the artist. This is Julie August's 25th private exhibition. Her first was 5 years ago in an apartment with an 18-meter long corridor, hence the name. These days she makes some money if the pictures she exhibits sell, but by no means enough to live on.
Thankfully, I don't have any pressure to finance my life with the gallery. That frees me up in a way. I can pick and choose projects, show work that I not only like, but also consider important. I see it as a luxury. You look at a picture and something happens and everything else is forgotten. I get that experience here.
Alle anderen Themen in dem Moment ausgeblendet, und das habe ich hier halt so im Kleinen.
Showing art in private apartments is no longer unusual. Daniel Volzger is an art critic and journalist with the monthly German art magazine Monopol. He says these new types of galleries are all the rage.
The trend in Berlin and in Germany is to open private homes as galleries. Not by collectors, but by enthusiasts who might not be able to buy much art, but people who like to live with art.
Barbara Scheuermann loves to immerse herself in modern art, and she also loves sharing her enthusiasm with others in as relaxed an environment as possible. Her current exhibition runs through to November the 26th, and her fifth is already in the pipeline.